Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Monday, the 6th of January 2020 is, what are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Why are you still sitting in the church benches? Have you not heard my calling? Come out of the world and Babylon and walk the narrow and righteous path towards your eternal safety through the Holy Spirit. What are you waiting for? The doors are wide open for you to step out of the old onto the new path that will lead you closer and closer to me. Walk as my bride, as close as possible, and go with me wherever I walk. Clean your garments in my blood and be my church. What are you waiting for? This year is your time to establish my dwelling places of Zion in your houses, apartments, and neighborhoods. This is the time to gather my elect with the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit. Act now and separate yourself from the lukewarm churches and from the world that will be handed over to the Antichrist very shortly. Act now, be born again, and start your new life in me. What are you waiting for? And this was a daily prophetic word given by the Holy Spirit for Monday, the 6th of January 2020. Dear brothers and sisters, please do not miss our video in the Great Exodus series today. It is entitled, What Are You Waiting For? It's our main video for 2020. Please watch it. Get encouraged. Become a member of triple-grace.com. Become a member of Triple Grace Charity. Become a member of our YouTube channel. Subscribe. Click the bell icon. Spread the messages. Spread the messages, especially this one. Spread it to all the people. Because the time has come for us to act now, to separate ourselves from the world, because the judgment has started, and the judgment starts at the place of the Lord, and these are the churches. Now come out of Babylon, the false churches, with pastors and bishops and revivals and all that stuff. What is all fake? Now it's a time to separate yourself from the world, because Antichrist and the false prophet will rule the world and Babylon. Now listen, please listen to that video in the Great Exodus series. Very important. I will also link it all over the place as the main video for this year. Now please come, join, be part of it. Step onto the new path, the narrow and righteous path, towards the holy mountain, towards Mount Zion. Establish your home church in your house. Gather the people together. Become a shepherd, an elder, a soaring eagle. Train the people. Send them out in your neighborhoods to gather in the harvest of the ages, the nameless, the faceless, the poor. The last will be the first, and the poor will inherit the kingdom. Our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ has said that. Now is the time to believe. Now is the time to fill it with action. Now is the time to step forward. Now is the time to leave Babylon and to leave the world. As the Israelites left Egypt, now it's the time to step out and walk through the Red Sea that has opened this year. Walk through this, through the waters right now, on the path towards the holy mountain, where we will be raptured at the sixth seal into paradise. This is our time. This is the time to shine as never. We have done it before, to shine so bright, like a great fire for the Lord. This is the time to declare boldly the gospel of the kingdom and no other gospel. Not to fight over Bible verses, but to stand for the Lord, to be his apostles, disciples, his bride, his true bride, to be so close with him that we walk with him wherever he goes, to be a bride filled with spirit and truth, to be the banner and standard that he is raising against the darkness that is coming onto the earth, that we see already. The apocalypse is loading, revelation is starting, and you are still sitting in your church benches and saying, oh, nothing has happened. Far from so. This is the time, this is a great beginning, this is the coming out of the world. Separate yourself. Come to the side of the Lord. This is the Mount Carmel moment where you have to decide. Either you stay with the world, with Ahab, or you stay with Babylon, with Jezebel, or you separate themselves and you stay completely only for the Lord. Your Mount Carmel moment with Elijah is here. Now you have to decide and take actions. Join us. Throw all your problems, all your thinking, all your everything what you have about the Lord, about heaven, all your questions, everything you have at me, through triplegrace55@gmail.com. This is our ministry email. I am here for you. Ask questions. Say something. Come together. Join the network of the Lord, the Commonwealth of God. Be part of it. Establish your home churches. Now it's the time. Do not wait any longer. What are you waiting for? Come together in love, unity, and support. Build the home churches. Bring in the harvest. Step out for the Lord. Be that light, the powerhouses of the Lord. Be the fortress of light. Be the church. Be supernatural. You are royalty. You are the royal priesthood. Act as it. Come out now. Do something. This is your year. Join us. Walk with us. Share these messages with your friends and families. Bring the people to our channel in multitudes. Let them come together so that we can have everything in one accord, that we can have all in common, that we can share our resources, our understanding, our knowledge, our wisdom, that we can support one another, that we can build a network throughout the whole world, on all continents and in all nations. Now is the time, and you will be part of it. Just do not remain seated in your church bench, but come out and walk with us that narrow and righteous path towards the holy mountain. And by doing so, you will clean your dirty garments in the blood of the Lamb and make them white as snow, so that you can be part of the multitude clothed in white at the sixth seal and will be raptured into paradise. Now it's the time. Join us. Be part of it. I am here for you. Throw everything at me. I am your shepherd. I am your supporter, your helpers. I am the one that can bring you onto the path to help. And then you take everything what I see, say, to the Lord. Pray over it. Ask the Holy Spirit if all what I say is true. And then come together and walk in the new movement of the Lord. In the home churches, let us restore the altar to its former glory. Let us come together in love, unity, and support. Let us come together as a bride of Christ. Thank you that you have listened to this daily prophetic word. And please look at the video in the great Exodus series. Very important. A great start in the year 2020. May God bless you and your family abundantly. And let him give you a great understanding of what I have said, that it's a time now to separate yourself from the world and come together on the new level, the level of resurrection, the new body level, the level that will lead to the rapture. Now it's the time to join and come together. Be blessed in the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Father. Thank you, Father. Jehovah Jireh, for all what you're doing for us. Thank you, Jesus Christ, that you allow us to be your bride and to walk with you wherever you go. Thank you for everything what you're doing, that you gather the people together. We love you so dearly. And Father, we love you above all else. We love our neighbor as ourselves. Thank you. Amen and amen. Maranatha.